How to multiply using the lattice method. I have noticed that kids who are new to multiplication make simple mistakes like forgetting to carry over or line numbers up correctly. The lattice method will fix this. Lattice, square or diamond shaped spaces fastened together. Here is a lattice. The bottom corner represents the ones place. The top corner represents the tens place. Let's begin by working an example. Line the top numbers along the top of the lattice. Line the bottom numbers along the side of the lattice. Multiply each number on the top with each number on the side. Fill in each adjacent lattice with the solution. 7 times 4 equals 28. 7 times 2 equals 14. 5 times 2 is 10. 5 times 4 is 20. Now add diagonally, beginning at the bottom. 4 plus 0 is 4. 0 plus 1 plus 8 is 9. 1 plus 0 plus 2 is 3. 2 plus 0 equals 2. Here is the answer. 57 times 42 is 2,394. Now let us try it with numbers that carry over. Again, place the bottom number along the side of the lattice and the top numbers along the top. 8 times 6 is 48. 9 times 6 is 54. 7 times 8 is 56. 9 times 7 is 63. Again, add diagonally from the bottom up. 8 plus 0 is 8. 4 plus 4 plus 6 is 14. Place the 4 on one line and the number 1 on the line above. Now add 1 plus 5 plus 3 plus 5 is 14. Replace the 1 on that line with a 4 from 14 and place the 1 on the line above. 1 plus 6 is 7. Replace the 1 with a 7 and you are finished. 7,448 is the solution. Thank you. Take care.